I've been actually in the sales part of the real estate business for a little over 20 years now.
And what is it about serving your clients and helping them find the home that really speaks to you? What gives you joy?
Well, knowing that I'm really dealing with someone's probably largest transaction in their lives, especially first-time home buyers, I love the idea of actually helping them find that home that when they walk through the front door, they go, oh, this is it. This is where I imagine myself being, raising my family.
And so you're doing something very special. You have a campaign you're about to start. Tell me a little bit more about what it is.
So I was thinking about the length of time I've been in the business and how good this business has been to me. Sort of marking my 20 years in the business would be a good time to start giving back. One of the charities closest to my heart is Home Front. And so with each transaction that I close this year, I'm going to donate $500 to Home Front.
You have great headshots. Why do this right now?
Well, there's something about your headshot getting tired out there, and everybody's just seen the same headshot, and they've seen my same headshot for the last 12 years. And as much as I love that headshot, I've changed in 12 years. And I think it's just important to kind of just not necessarily reinvent yourself, but to just show the way you are in reality today, and have someone go, oh, she has a new headshot, there she is. And I was very happy to find a photographer that I really wanted to work with. I've had a wonderful experience here this morning, I really have. It's something very special to be taken care of in the way that I have this morning, and to have fun doing it.
And that's the most important thing, having fun doing this. So thank you.
Thank you.